Some think outer space is beautiful, and others may find it cold, dark, and terrifying. But I think one thing we can all agree on is that we know too little about it. One instrument that we utilize to give us a glimpse of the cosmos is the Hubble telescope, which has been in operation since 1990 when it was launched into low Earth orbit. And for the last 25 years, it has provided humanity with beautiful interstellar images of outer space that unravel at least a little bit the mysteries beyond the solar system. And here's an interesting fact. Images taken by the Hubble Space Telescope are in black and white. Not because space is colorless, but because the Hubble does not have any natural color cameras. So in essence, these photos are photoshopped because the good folks at NASA has to add colors to these photos by analyzing wavelengths of light that different elements emit in space. Anyways, I was looking through these photos and I really found them hauntingly beautiful. So I wanted to share them with all of you. So here are some of the most striking images the Hubble Space Telescope has captured in the last 25 years. All right, guys, take a look, and I'll see you later.